I'm here with Steve Adams, the outstanding player of the game for Steinert versus Nottingham. Nottingham coming up with a 27-17 victory today over Steinert. This post-game interview brought to you by Barbara Plummer-Eye for Mayor. Steve, you guys played a great game today. What were some things that you saw in that Steinert defense that you were able to take advantage of?
Just the way they adjusted to trips, adjusted the secondary. That's where you saw the attack room, where you saw Jimmy on the back. We knew that they were going to take advantage of,
and Jimmy had two big touchdowns early. What does it mean to have such a great wide receiver on the team?
It's very nice. You know, he's got a guy you can go to, catch, maybe a touchdown. He's a great player, he's a fantastic player, he's one of my best friends. I love that.
All right, Steve, well, this t-shirt being presented to you by head coach of the Trenton Freedom, Kevin O'Hanlon. Kevin?
That's a lot. Steve O'Hanlon, Trenton Freedom. Thank you very much for your performance.
Good win.
For sure.
Thank you.